welcome back to my channel. So it's a solo mommy night for me. I just put Libby to bed like maybe 45 minutes ago. She finally went down. I still have her cartoons playing on the TV if you can hear them. It's currently Muppet Babies. So I'm just gonna show you what I do after I put the baby to bed and it's just me. For those of you who are new to my channel, my name's Amanda Feltz. I have a one-year-old daughter. She is my firstborn and the light of my life. I am a first grade teacher, and Friday nights are just everything to teachers, and I'm sure all working parents. So, and it's raining outside, so it's even cozier, and it's just me tonight. My husband is out working a football game, so it's just me and Olivia and animals. So I'm going to go ahead and show you what a night to myself is like, and I hope you enjoy it. Make sure to subscribe if you're new here. I'd love to have you. I love interacting in comments, so leave a comment down below. And yeah, I hope you all have a restful Friday night.
Everybody loves the things you do, from the way you talk to the way you move. Everybody here is watching you, 'cause you feel like home. You're like a dream come true. But if by chance you're here alone, can I have a moment before I go? 'Cause I've been by myself all night long, hoping you're someone I used to know. You look like a movie, you sound like a song. Like a song. I was so scared to face my fears, 'cause nobody told me that you'd be here. And I swear you moved overseas, that's what you said when you like a movie, it was just like a song. It was just like a movie, it was just like a song. Just like a song.